So, Jeremy, can I ask you first of all what you make of these facilities?
Well, I think they're tremendous. I think it's a great example of partnership working between the Sports College, the Lawn Tennis Association, Sport England, the Borough Council, and so many other people. So I'm absolutely delighted to see it. As a very poor and amateur tennis player myself, I should certainly be using it.
And the idea behind the indoor facilities is to provide all-year-round usage, and perhaps to dispel some of the myths around tennis, the access around tennis.
Absolutely, yes. Tennis is a sport for everybody, and sometimes it's been seen as perhaps slightly an elite sport in the wrong sense of the word. So I'm delighted that we're right here in the south part of Stafford, and that it's open to everybody.
So, Greg, what do you make of the indoor facility here at Stafford?
Yeah, I think it's a brilliant facility. We saw a lot of kids on the courts today playing tennis. We had the mini tennis courts. We had the older kids playing. It's just brilliant because the area that it is, it allows so many people in this community to come play tennis.
And it's an all-year-round place, which is key.
Yeah, exactly. Having indoor facilities in this country is one of the keys, and that's one of our objectives, is to get more indoor facilities, more grassroots, and things are coming along very nicely.